How are you?
I hope that you will be fine. Okay?
Yes, although I am Aditya Vikram Rai from LPM Public School, and this school situated in Gola Bazar. On yesterday, you have learned handling a mouse and touchpad. You have learned some topic as like computer mouse, types of mouse, and we were learning mouse actions. But today we will revise, and then we will after that we will learn mouse action. That topic we will read about it, and we will learn about it, what is mouse action and what are mouse actions. Okay, so you have learned that mouse has two types, optical ball mouse and optical mouse. Okay, now you have learned that a ball mouse is this mouse, use a ball for the movement of the mouse pointer. The ball is made from rubber or metal, is present on its underside. Okay, and other was optical mouse. This mouse use an LED light for the movement of mouse pointer. Info box, a pad on which a mouse is kept, is called a mouse pad. On pad which you have kept on the mouse, that is called mouse pad. Okay, now we will learn about mouse actions. We have learned some from it, but we will revise again. That is, a mouse help us to perform the following action. On first, there is click. What is click? Do you know what is click? Click, that means a mouse makes a click sound. Click. A mouse makes a click sound when its left button is pressed. That means when you press left button of mouse, that it will make click sound. Clicking selects an item or any option on the desktop. When you will click select an item or any option on the desktop, when you will click on the, when you will click that is select any item or any option on the desktop. Okay, and in other words, we can say that press and release the left mouse button without moving the mouse. Press and release the left mouse button without moving the mouse, that is also called click. Okay. So click is a mouse makes a click sound when its left button is pressed. Clicking selects an item or any option on the desktop. In other words, you can say that press and release the left mouse button without moving the mouse. Okay. If you want to try the click action, you have to bring the pointer on any icon on the desktop and click on it once. Bring the pointer. You should bring the pointer that is the arrow sign that is seen on desktop. Bring the pointer on any icon on the desktop and click on it once. That means you have to bring the pointer on any icon on the desktop and click at it once. Once means one time, you have to click that one time. Okay. Now there is second heading is double click. What is double click? Double click, quickly pressing. Quickly pressing, that means you have to press the jaldi. Okay. In hurry, quickly pressing the left mouse button twice is called double click. That means quickly pressing. Quickly pressing means in hurry, in jaldabazi. Pressing the left mouse button twice. Twice means two times. When you press the left mouse button two times, that is called double click. Double means two times. Okay, twice. Double clicking opens an item. Double clicks opens an item on the desktop. Double click opens an item. Double click opens an item on the desktop. Okay, and in other words you can say that press and release the left mouse button twice is rapid succession without moving the mouse. Because what is double click? Double click is the, you can say in other words, press and release the left mouse button, and you have to press and release. Press means you have to press, and after that you have to release. Press and release the left mouse button twice in rapid succession. That means you have to press the left mouse button in quickly. Okay, so you have to press and release the left mouse button twice in rapid succession without moving the mouse. And if you want to try the right double click action, you have to place the pointer on this PC. If you want to do right click action, that you can sorry double click action. Try the double click action. Place the pointer on this PC. You have to place the pointer on this PC icon. PC icons means there is a PC icon that is similar to computer picture. Place the pointer on this PC icon on the desktop and double click on it. You have to place the pointer on this PC icon on the desktop and double click. That means you have to press the mouse, left mouse button, 2 times quickly. Okay, double click on it. The file explorer windows open. Then when you will double click, the file explorer window opens. Okay, now there is right click. What is right click? Right click, pressing the right mouse button. Pressing the right mouse button once is called a right click action. Pressing the right mouse button once is called a right click action. That means when you press the right mouse button once, that means one time, that is called right click action. Okay, and right clicking on any item opens a list of command. And when you will click on right click, when you will do right click, that it opens a list of command. Okay, pressing the right mouse button once is called a right click action. Pressing the right mouse button, when you press the right mouse button once, that means one time, that is called right click. That is called right click action. Okay, pressing the right mouse button once is called a right click action, and right clicking on any item opens a list of command. In other words, you can say that press and release the right mouse button without moving the mouse. Press and release the right mouse button without moving the mouse. In right click, pressing the right mouse button, you have to press the right mouse button once. That means one time is called a right click action. And right clicking on any item, when you will do right click, that it opens a list of command. Okay, and in other words, you can say that press and release the right mouse button. Press and release the right mouse button without moving the mouse. You have to press, and after you have to release it, the right mouse button, without moving the mouse. The mouse should not be removed on their place. Okay, and if you want to try the right click action, you have to bring the pointer over this PC icon. Bring the pointer over this PC icon and right click. A list of commands open. If you want to try the right click option, bring the pointer over this PC icon and right click. A list of commands open. Bring the pointer, you should bring the pointer over this PC icon that is similar to computer picture, and right click, that you have to click right click. A list of commands will be opened. Okay, drag and drop. What is drag and drop? You have to know that is what is drag and drop. Dragging means to move an item on the monitor while pressing the left mouse button. Dragging means move any item on the monitor while pressing the left mouse button. Dragging means to move any item on the monitor while pressing the left mouse button. That means dragging, you have to move an item. If you want to move any item, you have to drag on the monitor while pressing the left mouse button. And you have until the, that is dropped, that is you have to press the left mouse button. Sorry, left mouse button, okay. Drag, what is drag? In other words, you can say that click and hold a mouse button. Click and hold a mouse button. You have to click and hold a mouse button. Then move an object. For example, you can drag a window or any icon. The left and middle mouse button can perform drag options. Okay, drag, click, and in other words, you can say that click and hold a mouse button. Dragging, what is, in other words, what is dragging? Click and hold a mouse button, then move an object. Click, you have to click and then hold a mouse button. Then move an object. For example, you can drag a window or any icon. The left and middle mouse button can perform drag actions. Okay, what is dragging? Dragging means to move an item on the monitor while pressing the left mouse button. In other words, you can say that click and hold a mouse button, then move an object. For example, you can drag a window or any icon. The left and middle mouse button can perform drag actions. Okay, in what is dropping? Dropping means to place the dragged item in another place on the monitor. Dropping means to place the dragged item which you have dragged, you have to place that item in dropping. Dropping is click and hold a mouse button, then move an object. For example, you can drag and drop window or any icon. Release the mouse button to place the object in a new location. Okay? And dropping means to place the dragged item, which is dragged item, you have to place that on any another location. So on the monitor. So drag and drop, click and hold a mouse button. Click and hold a mouse button. You have to click and hold a mouse button. Then move an object. Then you have to move an object. For example, you can drag and drop a window and any icon. You can move an object. You can drag and drop window or any icon. Release the mouse button to place the object in a new location. Okay, so come on, next topic, that is try the drag and drop action. If you want to try the drag and drop action, select this PC icon, drag the icon to another that you have to place on the desktop. Okay, select this PC icon, drag the icon to another place on the desktop. Select this PC icon, you have to select the PC icon first. Drag the icons means you have to move an item, move this on the monitor while pressing the left mouse button. Okay, and now you have to another place on the desktop. Okay, scrolling. Scrolling means to move the page up and down. That means if you want to page up and down, you have to use the scroll button. Okay, the scroll wheel is used to move a page up and down. We know that the scroll wheel is used to move page up and down on the monitor. This is called scrolling. Okay? And scrolling means to move the page up and down. In other words, you can say that scrolling means to move the page up and down. That means if you want to scroll anything, that you have to move the in scrolling, you have to move the page up and down. And scrolling action is done using the scroll wheel, and the scrolling action is done by using the scroll wheel. Okay, and now moving the scroll wheel forward moves a page up, and moving the scroll wheel backward moves a page down. That means moving the scroll wheel, when you move the scroll wheel forward, that means when you move the scroll wheel forward moves a page up, that a page moves up, and when you move the scroll wheel backward moves a page down. Okay, moving the scroll wheel forward, when you move the scroll wheel forward, that means in forward direction, that moves a page up. Okay, and moving the scroll wheel, and when you will move the scroll wheel backward, moves a page down. Okay, and now scrolling is a very useful action. Do you know that is scrolling is very useful action? And now that is our heading, touchpad. What is touchpad? A touchpad is a flat touch sensitive surface on a laptop. You can see that on the place of mouse, there will be a flat surface on the mouse on the laptop. Okay, in laptops you can see that there is no mouse used. Okay, on the place of mouse, the touchpad are used. A touchpad is a flat touch sensitive surface on a laptop. It is an inbuilt pad that works like a mouse. It is the option of mouse. That means on the place of mouse, it has been used touchpad. It can sense the movement. When you move your fingers and tap your finger, that it can sense it. Okay, and it is divided into three sections. Left click area, that is acts like a left mouse button. Left click area acts like a left mouse button. That means which is left click area acts like a left mouse button. Its area acts like a left mouse button, and right click area acts like a right mouse button. And pointer controlling area is used for moving the pointer on the monitor. and pointer controlling area is used for moving the pointer on the monitor. So you can also say that there are two buttons in a touchpad also. That is, first is left click and second is right click. Okay, and the area of this are called left click area and right click area, and the remaining is pointer controlling area, is used for moving the pointer on the monitor. The work of left click area acts like a left mouse button. The all the function that will be done from left mouse button, left click area done for laptop. Okay, and right click area is the same as right mouse button, which functions are held by right mouse button that in laptop right click area does for it. Okay, pointer controlling area is used for moving the pointer on the monitor. Okay, thank you. You have to read the chapter 4, that is handling a mouse and touchpad, and there are some sub topic, that is computer mouse, types of mouse. In types of mouse there are ball mouse, optical mouse, and mouse section. In mouse section there are some sub topic, that is click, double click, right click, drag and drop, scrolling. Okay, and after that you have to read the touchpad, you have to read the chapter 4. Okay, and underline the difficult word. Now I will take your class on tomorrow. Thank you.
तू पसंद है किसी और की, तुझे मांगता किसी और की, तुझे मांगता।